Thomas, and I'm here to show you some of my seated exercises to help bring some breathing, flexibility and movement into your body. It's only going to take about 10 minutes, and all you'll need is a resistance band, but don't worry if you haven't got one of these, and also you just need a chair, something a little bit solid, and I just need you to bring yourself a little bit forward of your chair so you're not quite leaning on the back. We're going to start off with the feet flat and facing forward, and just make sure your feet are underneath your knees, and your knees obviously bent in line with your hips. And then I want you to focus on lifting up through your seat, and then lift your shoulders up and draw them back and round, and then lengthen your arms so you really feel like you're sitting in a nice tall posture. And this will help open out your lungs, and just good base to start these exercises. I'm just going to rest the resistance band over our legs to start off with, and we'll use these halfway through. So if you're ready, let's get started. So nice long arms. I want you to focus on just drawing your navel into your spine just a little bit so you feel secure in your lower body. We're going to start off with some shoulder rolls. We're going to breathe in as we lift up, breathe out as we come down. And again, so we inhale as we lift, and exhale, just feel the air in your lungs, opening and closing the lobes, last one. Fantastic. Now let's take the right arm and we're going to lift it up as we inhale. Just a little bit back as you exhale. So watch the back of the chair, breathing in and breathing out. Last two. So just getting some mobilization through your shoulder joint. Brings all the blood and the oxygen into the upper body and makes it feel fantastic. Left arm. So we breathe in as we lift and breathe out. Now you can afford to have a little bit of a turn here, so you can look to the back of the room. A range of movement to come into the side of your back and all the way down. Last one. Fabulous. Okay, now let's add both arms. We're going to scoop towards the screen, lift up and open back. Excellent. So breathe in and breathe out. Two more. So get that nice little round in your back, lifting up to the sky. Last time. Okay, so holding on either to the side of your chair or just let your arms relax. Keep your back straight, let the head come down. And now let your head just half roll from right shoulder down to the centre and into the left shoulder. So close your eyes and just be relaxed. And I just want you to feel all the muscles through the top of your neck, down to the middle back, and maybe even beyond. You might feel that all the way down. Just do a couple more so you feel that lovely release. Try and keep the posture in check, so a little squeeze of your shoulder blades so the back is straight. Last time to the left. Okay, hold here. We're going to let the body fall forwards to a little roll down. We scoop the arms up as we breathe in and open out. So navel to spine, big deep breath in, just let the body roll forwards. And then use your abs a little bit to lift the body up and out. Excellent. Let's just keep going with this. Just roll down movement, and it articulates the spine, opens the spine, elongates and realigns. Let's do one more. Deep breath in. Lift up and out. Fabulous. Let's take a little move to the side. So you stretch to the right, pull up. Now you might be able to get the fingertips to touch the floor. Don't worry if you can't. Might be a long way. You might be sitting on a taller chair. So still focusing on your posture, your back is straight, feel the lungs open out. Now let's take that into a spine twist. We're going to twist to the right side and set your arms out in front of you. Just focus on relaxing your shoulders. Nice gentle moves. So we're taking the back in lots of directions to open out the vertebrae, bring in fresh new blood and oxygen. Let's push forwards towards the screen. We're going to breathe in and breathe out. Last two. Breathe in. Breathe. One more. So you should be starting to feel a little bit warmer. Now see if you can bring the hands to the back of the chair and around the back. So you're tucking your pelvis up. So you push to the back, look up, and around the back. So it's almost side of your chair. Let's tilt the head to the right. Center and slowly to the left. If you want to be more relaxed, just close the eyes. A little focus on your navel, so just pull that in. The back straight and to the left. Two more. So feeling a nice stretch just really does elongate the muscles through the neck.
Expand, feel the upper
both arms together. So we stress. Last two, nearly there. Did so well. Hope you're feeling loads better. And relax it there. Brilliant. Just let your arms release. Letting go of the handles. Just let the back relax. I just want you to rotate over any of the fingers and rotate through your wrists. And wring the fingers and rotate the wrists the other way. Good. Interlace your fingers. Stretch towards the screen, round your back, tuck your chin to your chest. Stretch, lift up, and open out. Now we're going to take the right arm, cross to the left, open out, cross, open out, cross, open out, and cross, open out, to the left. So we cross, open out, and again, push, open out. Two more. Push. Open out. One more. Okay, let's focus on a big deep breath. Scoop. Up. Open out. Let the head relax forwards. And again. So reach as far as you can. Open out. And relax. Well done. Just let your arms float up as we inhale. And down as we exhale. Just start to relax. Let your back.
Next time. Take care. Bye.